PowerPivot is a free add-in to the 2010 and 2013 versions of Microsoft Excel. It extends the capabilities of the pivot table data summarization with many new features, such as advanced calculations or the ability to import data from multiple sources. It is a business intelligence software add-in used by big companies to analyze data. And as PC World magazine says, as the name implies, PowerPivot is a pivot table on steroids. With PowerPivot, you can pull into Excel large amounts of data from multiple database tables, databases or other sources of data, and sort and filter them almost instantly. Data can be reorganized around one column or compared against columns from other data sources. You can divide the data by time, geographic, origin, or some other parameters. These are five cool features in PowerPivot for Excel. First, it's totally free and it dramatically extends the power of normal Excel. Second, it works with very large data sets and with amazing speed. With PowerPivot, there is no limit on the number of rows of data. Third, within PowerPivot, you can import data from virtually any data source. Fourth, you can create advanced calculated fields for slicing and dicing using DAX. DAX is Data Analysis Expressions. DAX is the formula language used in PowerPivot tables. Fifth, you can turn the flexible and useful workbook that you made into a web application. Easy. PowerView is an interactive data exploration, visualization and presentation experience that encourages intuitive ad hoc reporting. PowerView is a feature in Microsoft Excel 2013. In PowerView, you can quickly create a variety of visualizations, from tables and matrices to pie, bar and bubble charts, and sets of multiple charts. For every visualization, you want to create start with a table, which you then convert easily to other visualizations to find one best illustrates your data. Look at this fantastic map that we will learn how to create it. Finally, combining PowerPivot and PowerView, you can create really amazing dashboards. Thanks for watching.